The economic forecast is in for Tacoma-Pierce County, and local economists say the numbers show good things for housing and jobs. At the annual Tacoma-Pierce County Chamber Horizons Breakfast, businesses and government leaders came together to learn about the state of our local economy. Economist Dr. Martin Worm from Pacific Lutheran University says a few anticipated hurdles in 2015 were more minor than expected, and that's helping us hit the ground running in 2016.
This in particular includes suggested cuts at Joint Base Lewis-McChord that were anticipated to be fairly large, but now have been downsized quite a bit. At the same time, we really have better news from many sectors of the economy. It includes the labor market, it includes to a certain degree the real estate market, and based on that, we are able to revise the forecast up a little bit this year over last year.
The real estate market is often on people's minds, and it's certainly an indicator that economists watch closely.
The housing market has been recovering. There's certainly additional room for improvement. The fact that we have sort of a small inventory, about 2 to 3 months worth of houses, housing stock there, would tend to indicate that there should be some upward pressure on housing prices.
The ports of Tacoma and Seattle have joined and are called the Northwest Seaport Alliance. Together, their combined container traffic is up, but there's growing concern about competition in other areas when the widening of the Panama Canal is finished in early 2016. Economists will continue to track that impact on the Port of Tacoma.